it's looking like it can accommodate all the parts that I need to have in there. So I tested it, so there's the linkage with the next carriage, and that's the fan control. It's just here manually, so there are four speeds. Four is really powerful, so hopefully they can drive underwater as well as on land. Power 3. Okay. Cool.